Hello everyone, my name is Glenna and in this short video I will show you how to use QR codes and scan it using the zkipster app. QR codes are two-dimensional barcodes that contain a code value and can be linked to guests. Scanning the QR code on the zkipster app will automatically bring up the guest profile and check them in at your event quickly and safely. Using zkipster invitations, you can generate and send QR codes to your guests via email. Alternatively, you can also add QR codes to name badges for check-in and guest networking, and these are both available with the professional and enterprise plans. The code scanner is located at the bottom of the screen. You can use this to scan codes by placing the square on the camera over the respective code. Once scanned, the guest profile will come up instantly, and you can check in the guests. There's also an auto check-in and continuous check-in option that allows the app to automatically check in your guests after scanning the code. To activate the function, tap the More icon to access and enable the check-in guests after scan option via the zkipster app settings. With continuous check-in, the zkipster app camera is set to permanent scanning mode so that the scanner is in constant use. This can be used for contactless check-in or to turn your app into a kiosk for ticket or invitation scanning. To activate the continuous mode while in camera mode, press the square icon in the upper left of the screen. It is active if the icon shows as multiple squares. Please ensure that the checking guest after scan option via zkipster app settings is toggled on to use the function, and this mode can only check in the main guest. You can also check in guests with the QR codes and barcodes that have been generated outside of the system using the zkipster app. First, create a custom field for the code values that you have generated outside zkipster via the Excel spreadsheet. Once you have uploaded the guest list and the code values in zkipster, you can now scan the codes and use to check in your guests via the app. Please note that it will automatically pull up the guest profile tied to the code value that has been uploaded. Head to our Help Center for more tutorial videos and articles, and thanks for watching.